Okay, we are currently in a storage area right now. I think it's a survival game. Okay, okay, let's just real quickly get everything. So, ow, that hurt. I didn't know that, that was the thing. Hello? He has a lot of water. I am not gonna interact with Doki. I might die. Yeah, not going that way. Oh my. Yeah, that wasn't very fun. A weapon. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, that's a radio. It's pretty cool. Just like everything I could ever ask of a radio. Nope. We're not going in that room. I'm just gonna run away from that. I'm not going in that room for sure. That's a horrible idea. John Handle? I'm sure he can handle it. Components. Skeleton key. Okay. There we go. Oh, guns. That's a little bit expensive. I'm not gonna be buying from that. Okay. Yeah, can I claim? I'm actually curious, can I claim this? Okay. Nope, not letting that guy shoot me. Oh crap. Oh my gosh. All my items dropped except for the radio. Hi, Farmer Joe. It's Farmer Joe. Yeah, let's just breathe some of this in real quick, nice and easy. It's a little bit cold, but it's fine. Here, let's go this way. There we go. Okay. Yeah, there's some things running about. Yeah. There's a small bit of danger just lurking around. Nope, not going that way. Components. Cool painting. More components. Baseball bat, cool, basic defense. And a pink book. Not really interested in that. Okay. Let's just open this up. Okay, some basic survival stuff. Oh, cool, a priest. Canned peaches. Oh no. White book. Yeah, that's white book. Mug. Nope, that's. That's not what I wanted. Here we go. Okay, I have an empty bottle. Yeah, if I want to survive, then I should really be careful. Okay. Here we go. Let's run. Okay. How do I edit base? Okay, let's see. I have my first weapon. Oh wait, you can talk to the squad 5 leader? Nice. Okay, I open 100 storages, I also get my thing. Okay. Huh. Yeah, you can't like drag it or anything. Okay. That should be one of my quests completed. Okay, here we go. Here we go, Farmer Joe. Oh, we can actually talk to Farmer Joe. Aw. Well, I feel bad for attacking Farmer Joe. Okay. Okay. Oh, he gave me an AK, nice. Jeez, good luck. Nope, running far away from that. Ooh, katana, that's a slightly better weapon. Okay, so katana replaces the knife, AK replaces flashlight. Jeez, that is insta-kill? Okay. Jeez. Oh my gosh, I was an insta-kill with the shotgun. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Oh, I have a knife. This will save me. Okay. Yeah. I already kinda saw that thing, but oh well. Oh nice, I got dance room. Canned chicken. Very, very religious painting right there. Amazing. Oh, that'll make life a little bit easier. Okay, here we go. Hey, watch this. Okay, there we go. Farmer Joe is amazing. Going to shoddy bin. Hey, hello, hello, hello. Nope. That's not worth it. No, there's no mechanisms there. Skeleton key, more food. Okay, here we go. No, not the TF2 scout. Quick. No. Jeez. Yeah, it's annoying to fight people with guns. Oh! Oh wait, they actually hit. Okay, there we go. Okay, here we go. Brook. Bottle of water.
Bottle of water?
Oh wait, I just remembered I lost the religious painting. No! Oh, hello, Farmer Joe. How does Farmer Joe farm in this land? Fighter Dave. What do you have? No guns. It was your Bugatti. Or what color was your Bugatti? No, it doesn't have a color because it doesn't exist. I bet you can get some cash off of that guy. Okay, there we go. Crap, let's run. This is very cool. Ooh, guns. Let me see. It's fully loaded. Yeah, this felt like killing someone. Okay. This one's in it too. Okay. I honestly could have saved the ammo, but oh well. There we go. I guess that guy was a K-pop star before they got turned into this area. Like, they turned to this area. Oh, you're welcome, dude. I'm evil? Dude, you're the one who attacks me. I don't know who's evil here. Coleman? The stuff. Bruh's the stuff. Oh, thank you. Wait, if I find the safe, then yeah, I can just put my stuff together. Oh, they're empty. What color is your Bugatti? Nope, not going to that one ever. How did I lose? Light ammo, a lot of light ammo. Revolver, store, skeletons, he store, and radio store. Oh wait, you just always have a radio, I guess. Pringles store. And so there. Oh, also, the only thing that determines if it's a good one or a bad one is probably the blood on the floor. I just kind of ignored the blood the first time. Yeah. With all that done, I'm gonna find somewhere to recycle. Because I need to be a good citizen. I can't just litter. I just want to recycle. Oh, two dweller tyrants together. Oh. I got ambushed, but at least I recycled first. I'm gonna find somewhere safe to run off to. Okay, here we go. Waiting for that to go away just so I can end the thing. You're welcome, Mr. Drained One. Okay, now you can leave. Thank you for watching. If you enjoy, like and subscribe. It really helps a lot. I know I say it a lot. I know everyone says it a lot. But it does actually have meaning behind that. Yeah, see you next time. Peace.